Hello, hello. Now, I'm again, Bridget Benjamin, there again today. For say it as it is, Pidgin News. This particular Pidgin News will talk up as a day. Anything we want to know for this outside, very tale, anything we want to be the real truth about things that they happen. Come now for this Pidgin News, you go know the truth about anything where they happen for outside. You go know. So, today we will welcome una because we get sweet news that we will go like with where they happen for community all over the world. We touch all countries, we touch everybody. People that they do good to, we clap for them for this place. People that they do to get for correct, then we will tell them very day. People that they do bad, we will speak gabari paruski for their head. Una nyoko say, oh, una which one go gabari for their head. So I do welcome una when I don't come here today. Thank you for joining BBTV. So today, we are not taking our time. We go travel, go one country, one of the biggest giant of Africa, the biggest African country. We want to know how the population plenty. We want to try for talk for their president. We get some message. We won't give that man. The man we sit down. You know, so for you, know the fair face. So what made the president make it presentez vous, Monsieur, Monsieur Buhari? Présentez-vous. On a say, hein? Make a greet to because you be president for some country. But at the end of the day, sometimes then they will when this president them too when I need me sometimes we could tell the truth. This one when I say and so na junior brother for president for Cameroon. I don't know whether the two of them na age mate because Nigerians they say they don't know you HO. So I don't know whether he and president for Cameroon. Now, be junior brother or now the two be age mate, but I know say they surely get one papa, different mama, as you see the two of them. Because these two people, they behave like the same. And I see president for Nigeria, now be that. Now, Buhari be that. Make I take my glasses looking fine. Before I tell you what I want to talk. Mr. Man, you go Germany the other time, you go do news for day. That way you enter for presidency for Nigeria. Your wife be the come out, the talk. At least she be active. You carry yourself, go do interview. See you just a woman. Go for dinner for third room, on a third room, on a kitchen where you belong, on a house where woman belong. Now what's kind of, for this modern world, 21st century, you go to talk that kind thing. So a woman, go for dinner for inside kitchen. Since then, see Aisha, she never did talk again. When I know something, this palaver this way, and plenty thing they will want to tell this man. Because see, a beautiful wife like this, Nigeria, and then I like say, no, get first lady. Nigeria, they complain. They don't like, they don't get first lady. So now, I will say, make you bring this news, come tell Oga Buhari. Say that way, that dictatorship, when them get and when they sit on top woman, then they don't feel do anything. It be too wrong. But before I go come back for this Oga Buhari, make a go small break. Before I come back and finish this topic, make una know where to. I want to tell this junior brother for come on, person old, be one brother for the same father. May I go small break? I beg, make I go drink tea.
Our wives are our husband, we are the wives. In this country, we are the wives.
Wives TV series premiere on the 26th of July 2019.
I will enter.
You will really enter it.
At the Odeon IMAX Cinema, Greenwich, London, SE10 0QJ.
The only advice I can give you, get your own.
Red carpet start at 8 PM. Movie show at 10 PM. Tickets, VIP, £50. Includes after party. Standard, £30. Produced by Bridget Benjamin. Directed by Ruka Matta.
Tony.
Wives. Coming soon.
When I don't see the break where I go now, make I go refresh my mind before I come back. When I see that trailer, na a TV series where Bridget Benjamin production, they do. That TV series, not look that publicity where come on say premiere. The premiere don't pass. This one are just to make una understand, say Bridget Benjamin production has get a TV series where they call Wife. And he gets on few of the episode the way they did for BBTV online. You go for BBTV online platform, you go watch some of the episode the way they don't come out. But more of the episode they will come out soon. So we want just let una muna understand, say Bridget Benjamin production house get a lot and lot and lot and lot of good movies them. And this one would give una opportunity to say any person who want to publicity for any of your product, for your business, for anything, make you bring up for Bridget Benjamin TV, we go publicize them for you. Contact us for your any publicity we want to do. Make we continue with this news way come up for Nigeria way where the world want to wait where they happen. Why Buhari his wife know the talk, you know, they come out make speech, you know, they make people not to say na beauty without brain. That woman a beauty with brain, but now because say his husband can't use dictatorship, push it for inside hole. So for that reason, Nigerians they say they didn't miss patient Jonathan, because now swear. As for the coronavirus time, when I don't hear patient Jonathan, when I don't start to talk, there is God, oh, the patient Jonathan. People don't know patient Jonathan, I be this, oh. Ah, when I see patient Jonathan, na patient, ah, ha, oh, I love this woman. Now, my best first lady, this for Africa. Now, the first lady, the way don't give me that courage, it make a me woman, they know, say, no look your qualification and then put yourself down. No make a me people they come down onto your foot. No make a me people that way the husband win to become president. People say make your husband go marry an educated girl. I like what she talks. She say that way your husband they suffer where the educated girl they. Most men they supposed to learn from this woman. All this man the way woman go suffer with you now when I go married girl for woman for village. She go suffer with you the way you don't get better position. You go bring you say you want bring party woman. Oh, because that one no fit speak English. Before that one no fit do the now then that you don't see patient. Nigerians they cry patient because for the coronavirus. Don't be only Nigeria, the whole of Africa. Because me myself, I like a woman. The whole of Africa they cry patient say the coronavirus time like this. Patient for don't make everybody for don't laugh. She will not come out, do speech. She will not talk. She not go stay quiet. She will not support which way they go on. She will not help. Ah, madam, I greet you plenty. You don't build a lot. If you don't know, you don't build a lot of women their confidence. Especially women, the way they don't go school. Especially women, the people they talk down on them. Especially women, the way people they look them like nobody for society. But you, patient, if you don't know. You build a lot of that woman their confidence for up. You make them meet them no say stand, whether school or no school, you feel still present yourself for any place. Might won't understand you make it understand. Might no one understand you make it live up. When person come out, they make your speech. Whether people understand, no understand. People don't understand, they understand. People don't understand. So yeah, beauty with brain. I like you. School or no school, you are a bold, strong, confidence woman. Now what should you call and say confidence woman be that? Thank you, because you don't know what you don't do for me in particular in my life. Thank you so much. So we're gonna leave una for this news today. Now the thing that one tell when I say Nigerians, they say they want patient, me patient come back, may they make you laugh. I beg patient Jonathan, no matter what you do, tell you say at least come outside they still do speech, even though your husband will be president again, we still want you wait till you go to talk. We're gonna leave una for now with this news for now. Any person who never subscribe for Bridget Benjamin TV for YouTube. Now the moment is for you for subscribe, because we get important news the way that they come. For Bridget Benjamin TV for YouTube, we get wonderful news the way they would come. So now the time is for you for subscribe. And also for follow us for BBTV for Facebook. When you follow us for Facebook, you go see all our activities there, because we get lot and lot of things the way that they come up. And any person who want to do publicity for your business, for any activity where you do, where you feel say one day publicity, no hesitate for contact us. We accept publicity there for now. Thank you so much for joining. See you for our next news.